Okay, so this is an interesting machine, something I've never seen before. Let's go and give it a try. That frozen yogurt vending machine was quite entertaining to watch. But is this yogurt any good? Let's give it a try. It's kind of sticking outside of the cup. So the machine didn't do a really good job. It could have put it right in the middle, but anyway. Tangy. Probably not my favorite type of yogurt I've had before. Considering it came out of a vending machine, not too bad. Well, I have to say that yogurt machine was kind of a bit of a novelty. It was cool to watch. Taste-wise, it was okay. On a hot day, it'd probably make a great dessert. I wouldn't go out of my way to get it. But yeah, like I said, the machine was kind of cool to look at and making the yogurt. Anyway, hope you liked this episode. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and leave a comment. There'll be more episodes soon. And hopefully some more weird vending machines, because you don't really see a lot of those around the place in Australia. Anyway, yeah.